Hi everyone, welcome along to my workshop again for another project. Today I have a piece of yew, Irish yew, and it's about 3 inches, but I've only got about 2.5 inches of usable wood because there's some cracks in it. But so this week's project is going to be a handheld bell. So this is for hashtag week. If you don't know what hashtag week is, check out Steve from SK Krafts and take a look at his channel, and a lot of that will be explained. So we'll get it on the lathe, we give it a turn, see how it goes. There's a few cracks in it here and there, but hopefully we'll get what I want out of it. Mark the center here on this side, so I'll just find the center on this side.
As you can see, I had to fill a few cracks with CA glue. There was quite a few in it, but I sanded up to my usual 400 grit.
That's just some chestnut sanding sealer, mixed 50-50 with thinners.
I just put a little small rubber ball in the in the cup part of the project, bring up the tailstock just to give a little bit of support. Had another few cracks to fill. Again, my usual sanding up to 400. I won't show it all, it'll cut out most of the sanding because sanding can be quite boring. Sorry, I missed a little bit of the shaping of the handle. I paused and forgot to press record. So I'm just putting a couple of little burn lines in just for a little bit of detail in the handle. And again, my usual sand up to 400 grit. See, my finish of choice is chestnut wood wax 22. I just put a couple of coats of sanding sealer previously and then applied the wax. So that's this project just finished now. It's my entry for hashtag week. And the challenge was a handbell turn from whatever wood you have. So I used a piece of yew. So if you like what I'm doing, guys, yeah, you might consider subscribing and hitting the like button. Just helps my channel grow a little bit, and it'd be much appreciated. And to anyone who has already subscribed, I'm very grateful. So take care, everyone, and I'll catch you on the next one.